write formula for the variables we are given. So for the first question, we have distance.